She's sorry. Would you like to kick me?
That's okay. I guess I shouldn't have been there in the first place. It's just I've never seen live bones.
Bones? Are we bones?
Yes, in fact, you're all part of the famous cartilage skeleton named after Charles Cartilage, who discovered the funny bone after hitting his elbow.
Well, then why don't we know that?
I think you have amnesia.
What's that?
Amnesia's the loss of memory due to a bone to the head.
How did you know that?
I recall being in it somewhere.
May I be so bold as to ask who you are?
Certainly. I am Sam, a custodian member in the Hollow Spring, which is a part of the Anatomy Academy. I had just cleaned this room and as a bathroom.
Well, yeah.
I remember getting up my dust mop beside the desk. In 2 weeks, I turned the lights back on. I was trying to find my way in the dark and I fell right into you.
Well, bless my barrel.
I'll send you back to the world where I can put you all back together in time for class.
Class?
Okay. Yes, an osteology class hits here every morning.
What's osteology?
Osteology is the study of bones.
How do you know that?
I read it somewhere.
You sure read a lot.
Oh, but you're the head bone.
Are you empty skull?
No, I think you are. Will you let me put you back where you belong?
If I'm the head bone, I'd be at the top of the body. Wouldn't it be better to start from the bottom? I bet that my foot bone supports all the weight in the body.
And my built-in arms have to absorb shock when you walk, run, or jump.
You kick me, so you must be the foot bone.
If you say so.
And this must be the toe bone. You're connected, you know.
Very well.
Well, let's put you in the place.
I feel like such a heel.
You are. Up you go.
I heard something.
Oh, no. It's probably Professor Connectum coming to do some work.
It's this time of the night.
It's not out of the question. Everybody, freeze.
And jump.
You must be the ankle bone.
Maybe you'd like to kick me, right?
don't you think? Get it by the hippo.
You got me on that one. Are you ready to go back where you belong?
No, Sam. I can't go anywhere without my thigh bone. Have you seen it?
What does it look like?
Why, the thigh bone is the longest and heaviest bone in the body.
And there it is.
Guess you go first.
Okay, who's next?
No.
What's the matter with all of you? Are you spineless?
Since you have so much backbone, it must be the backbone.
I'm not sure about that. I'm not very straight.
Why? Your 24 vertebrae seems to be out of alignment. Let me call Dr. Cracker, the chiropractor. She'll straighten you out.
I hope so.
What is going on in this room?
Sam is on the telephone.
Who are you?
I'm a clinician. Do you realize my muscles have lost their mobility?
What does that mean?
They've lost their strength too. Well, I had to wrap them to keep them in some sort of shape. Just listen to this. Muscle wrap!
Muscle wrap.
Yeah.
106 points. It's extremely important to choose on protection, motion, and support. Let's examine these bones a bit more closely.
Get out of this hot gym. And one more round of applause for our wonderful.